Needed a place to get out of the sun for a while. I understand.
So what do you need?
Sure.
Another satisfied. What are you staring at?
Galaxy News Radio has been the voice of truth
on these airwaves.
Yes?
So believe me when I tell you that I was wrong. Dead wrong. That kid from Vault 101 is the last, best hope of humanity. We'll get through this, children. You just gotta believe. For now, listen close as I share yet another of our friends' adventures. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. Town Sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty
yeah,
nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland.
Yeah.
And we're here.
Well, God damn.
And now a super
damn
important
it.
Public service announcement.
Help.
Don't feed the Yaogwai.
I guess you're right.
Some music.
I have to tell them about my problem, don't I? I just don't know what to say. I've been stealing. Well, I'll take this key. It's to my private stash in the water treatment. Thanks. It'll be hard, but. Talk to you.
Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love. You.
Yeah? What is it? Seems like we can never. Well, all right. Let me count out your caps.
I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I? Like the wind that shakes the bow, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy.
Thank you.
Apocalyptia today. Yes, time for the news. Okay, it seems the settlement of Graydich has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Graydich, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Thanks for listening, children! This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trident, as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. Wonderful guy. Little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful guy. I'm as trident, as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Wish on the moon. The golden rainbow. You hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird, and you'll find happy talk. Things may charm. And you'll have your happy, happy time.
Oh!
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither, but it's that time again. 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks since our boys in Power Armor kicked those Enclave bastards out of Project Purity and started that baby chugging.